creature
have to use the light beam walk while you have the light.
I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, work! The light leads this way.
The light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
These people look like they were tortured.
I don't think this was just a crypt. Have to push the crossbar.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are moved like monks. Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet. This is disgusting. Glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
What the hell happened here?
has had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi.
Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is. To a 9-year-old girl, I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
Just now?
Yeah.